This is a 1995 American Standard Cadet. It replaced an early 1950s Kohler Wellworth. I just finished doing the job for a friend, and the Wellworth is out there. Needs a good cleanup and restoration. Obviously, this needs a new flapper because the flapper is leaking. Got a hydro clean, hydro right flush valve, or fill valve, excuse me. And Korky Flapper, which needs replacement. Handle looks almost original, but I bet you it's a replacement. Anyway, okay, toilet. And that's all.